Come on, let's go for it. Go on. Go on. My dude. So we're at Fort DeSoto Dog Beach right here. It's right on the Gulf. And Dookie does his normal, smells everything, which is not cool. Oh man, no bags. Replacing the pier. Let's see how far I am. Come on, Duke. Good boy. Hey. Wants to roll in there. Something bad. Good boy.
Get the ball? Okay. Get the ball?
Get the ball. Good boy. Good boy. Get the ball. Get the ball. Good boy. Good boy. Come here. Good boy. Good boy. You go boy? You go boy? That came from. Come here, bring it here, Duke. Hey, come here. Okay, come here. Good boy. Come right here.
got the Don Cesar Hotel. On the right, beautiful hotel, beautiful remodeled new rooms, this older hotel.
Heading to the end of this island deal. At the end there, there's a really nice beach on the right, left side. Pass a grill. A grill on the west side to the right is the ocean. Can't have dogs on this beach on the right, but up here at the end, which I'll show you, you can have dogs. It's smaller, but meanwhile, it's pretty cool.
Oopsies, looks like an issue going on that deck. Here's the dog beach, which is pretty cool.
extra parking enforcers out to get you. You can't park for free. Fishing pier. There's cool spots to go fishing out here. I hear they get some pretty good fish. So if you ever want to check out Hesse Grill for some fishing, you might get some good lucky. I get lucky, so see what happens. It's a very nice area.